I'm Barack Obama, and I approve this message.
Seen these new ads where Mitt Romney says he's a friend of coal country? This is the guy who wants to keep tax breaks for companies that ship American jobs overseas. The same guy who had a Swiss bank account and millions in tax havens like Bermuda and the Caymans. And on coal? Well, here's what he said as governor outside a coal-fired power plant.
I will not create jobs or hold jobs that kill people. And that plant kills people.